Imagine unlocking the secrets to a healthy, thriving heart with just a few carefully chosen vitamins and supplements. As the rhythm of our lives echoes with each heartbeat, it's crucial to provide our bodies with the nutrients it needs to maintain that steady beat. But in today's fast-paced world, achieving optimal heart health can be a challenge. That's why, to support and protect this vital organ, many turn to vitamins and supplements in pursuit of enhanced cardiovascular function and longevity. In this video, we'll explore the best vitamins and supplements for heart health backed by scientific research. Keep watching until the end, because there's one that most people aren't aware of. So if you're ready, let's get into it. Number 1. Vitamin D. Vitamin D is a fat-soluble vitamin that's essential for many functions in the body, including cardiovascular health. It helps regulate the amount of calcium and phosphorus in the body, which are important minerals for maintaining strong bones and teeth, and also helps regulate blood pressure and the immune system. Vitamin D has been shown to play a role in reducing inflammation and oxidative stress in the body, both of which can contribute to heart disease. Additionally, low vitamin D levels have been linked to an increased risk of cardiovascular disease, making it important to get enough of this nutrient in your diet. Foods that are high in vitamin D include fatty fish, mushrooms, and fortified dairy products. Sun exposure is also a good source of vitamin D, but it's important to use sun protection and not overdo it to avoid skin damage. Number 2. Vitamin B9. Vitamin B9, also known as folate, is a vitamin that's essential for many functions in the body, including cardiovascular health. Folate plays a role in producing red blood cells, converting homocysteine into methionine, and maintaining DNA and RNA synthesis. High levels of homocysteine have been linked to an increased risk of heart disease, and folate helps to reduce homocysteine levels in the body, thus contributing to a healthy heart. Additionally, folate helps to regulate the levels of amino acids in the blood, which is important for maintaining adequate heart function. Foods that are high in folate include leafy greens, beans, nuts, and fortified grain products. Folate's also available as a supplement, but it's always best to get vitamins and minerals from natural food sources whenever possible. Number 3. Omega-3 fatty acids. Omega-3 fatty acids are a type of polyunsaturated fatty acid that's essential for cardiovascular health. They're known for their anti-inflammatory properties, which help regulate blood lipid levels such as cholesterol and triglycerides. Omega-3s have also been shown to lower the risk of heart disease by improving blood flow, reducing blood pressure, and preventing blood clots. Additionally, omega-3 fatty acids play a role in regulating the rhythm of the heart and reducing the cardiovascular risk of arrhythmias. Foods that are high in omega-3s include fatty fish, such as salmon, sardines, and mackerel, as well as flax seeds, chia seeds, and walnuts. You may also consider a fish oil supplement, but it's best to consult a healthcare professional before starting a new regimen. Number 4. Magnesium. Magnesium is a mineral that's essential for the normal functioning of the human body. It's involved in over 300 metabolic reactions, including the regulation of heart rhythm and blood pressure. Adequate levels of magnesium in the body have been shown to lower the risk of heart disease by helping to lower blood pressure, reduce inflammation, and prevent the formation of blood clots. Additionally, magnesium helps regulate the flow of calcium and potassium ions in and out of heart cells, which is important for maintaining healthy heart function. Foods that are high in magnesium include leafy greens, nuts, legumes, and whole grains. You may also consider a magnesium supplement if approved by your healthcare provider. Number 5. Inositol. Inositol is a type of carbohydrate that's found in small amounts in certain foods, including whole grains, fruits, and nuts. It's also available in supplement form. Studies have shown that inositol might have potential benefits for the heart, including improving insulin sensitivity and reducing oxidative stress. Additionally, inositol has been shown to have a beneficial effect on lipid metabolism, which can lower cholesterol levels and reduce the risk of heart disease. However, more research is needed to fully understand the effects of inositol on cardiovascular health and determine the optimal doses for therapeutic use. Number 6. Fiber. Fiber is a type of carbohydrate that's not digested by the body and is found in plant-based foods such as fruits, vegetables, whole grains, and legumes. There are two main types of fiber, soluble and insoluble fiber. Soluble fiber, which dissolves in water, can help lower cholesterol levels and regulate blood sugar levels. Insoluble fiber, which does not dissolve in water, can upregulate bowel movements and maintain a healthy weight. Both types of fiber have been shown to have beneficial effects on the cardiovascular system. A diet high in fiber has been linked to a reduced risk of heart disease by improving cholesterol levels, reducing inflammation, and helping maintain a healthy body weight. Eating fiber-rich foods can also promote feelings of fullness, which can lead to lower overall calorie intake. It's recommended to aim for at least 25 to 30 grams of fiber per day for optimal health. Number 7. L-Carnitine. L-Carnitine is an amino acid-like substance that's found in the body and can also be obtained from certain foods. It plays a critical role in the production of energy in the body by transporting long-chain fatty acids into the cell's mitochondria for oxidation and energy production. Studies have suggested that L-carnitine may have several potential benefits for cardiovascular health, including improving heart function in people with cardiovascular disease. It's also believed to reduce symptoms of chest pain, which can improve exercise tolerance. Additionally, L-carnitine has antioxidant effects, which can help reduce oxidative stress and protect the heart from damage. However, more research is needed to fully understand the effects of L-carnitine on the heart and to determine the optimal doses for therapeutic use. Number 8. Garlic. Garlic is a plant in the allium family that's widely used for its strong flavor and potential health benefits. Not to mention it's been used for centuries for its medicinal properties, including improving cardiac health. Studies have shown that consuming garlic regularly can help lower cholesterol levels, improve blood pressure, and reduce oxidative stress, all of which are risk factors for heart disease. Garlic also has anti-inflammatory effects and may help prevent the formation of blood clots. It's important to note that the benefits of garlic for heart health are mainly seen with regular consumption as part of a healthy diet. The active compounds in garlic are released when it's crushed or chopped and can then be cooked or consumed raw. It's recommended to consume 1 to 2 cloves of fresh garlic per day or 300 milligrams of dried garlic powder to receive its potential health benefits. However, as always, it's best to consult a doctor before adding garlic or any other supplement to your diet. Number 9. Green tea. Green tea is a type of tea made from Camellia sinensis leaves and is known for providing several positive health benefits. Green tea is rich in antioxidants, particularly catechins, which are believed to contribute to a healthier heart. Studies have shown that green tea consumption may lower the risk of cardiovascular disease and stroke by lowering high cholesterol levels and improving circulation. The antioxidants in green tea may also help protect the heart from oxidative stress and reduce inflammation. It's recommended to drink 3 to 4 cups of green tea per day to receive its potential heart health benefits. Keep in mind that green tea contains caffeine and can interact with other medications that you may be taking. Number 10. Coenzyme Q10. Coenzyme Q10, or CoQ10 for short, is a naturally occurring substance that's found in every cell in the body and plays a critical role in energy production. It's also an antioxidant that helps protect cells from damage. Studies have shown that CoQ10 levels in the body can decrease with age, and with the use of certain medications, such as statins, which are commonly used to lower cholesterol levels. Low levels of CoQ10 have been linked to an increased risk of heart disease. That is why some physicians believe that supplementing with CoQ10 may improve heart function and reduce oxidative stress. Also, keep in mind that when it comes to supporting a healthy heart, both food and supplements have their advantages. However, in general, it's recommended to prioritize getting nutrients from food sources rather than supplements. A balanced diet that includes a variety of fruits, vegetables, whole grains, and protein sources is more likely to provide adequate nutrition and reduce the risk of heart problems. That being said, as demonstrated throughout this video, research and several studies have shown that vitamins and supplements can provide potential cardiovascular benefits. But as with any dietary supplement, it's important to consult a healthcare professional before taking any of these vitamins or nutrients to ensure they're safe and effective for your individual needs. If you want to support the channel, please like and subscribe. I would greatly appreciate it. And there should be some other helpful videos popping up on your screen right about now that I think you'll enjoy. And just a quick reminder, we are not doctors. This video is for informational purposes only. Thank you so much for watching, have a blessed day, and as always, breathe easy, my friend.